Okay, good morning everyone. Today we start the new topic, numbering system. So what is number system? Number system means represent a number in convenient form to understand by the system. Okay. Examples, we use standard number systems, we use in systems of decimal, binary, octal and hexadecimal. Number representation, how we represent a number. Suppose D is a one number. We have digits Dn minus 1 to D0. Okay. After decimal dot is fractional part. Before decimal part is integer part. Okay. Index with 0 is referred as least significant digit. N minus 1 digit, Dn minus 1 is most significant digit. So number of digits in integer part is n, decimal part is m. See here I shown m. Examples, decimal 0 to some representations. Okay, hexadecimal. Hexadecimal consists of alphabets A to F. Hexadecimal consists of alphabets A to F. Okay. Next, coming to parameters of number system. The first parameter is radix or base. Number of independent digits or number of single digits used in number system is R. So for decimal system, the radix is 10 because we have values 0 to 9, means total 10 values. Next, another point. For radix R, individual digits available are 0 to R minus 1 and place values. So R power 0, R power 1 from right to left. For fractional part, left to right. So maximum number of digits can be written for given number of digits is R power n. For example, I want radix 4, means R is equal to 4. Using radix 4, I want two digit numbers. How many it can form? Those are 4 square, that is 16. So total 16 values we can produce. That is R power n formula, remember. So one more example is, for radix 10, two digit number, 10 square, that is equal to 100. So common number systems available. Decimal, binary, octal, hexa. So for decimal, radix is 10, binary 2, octal 8, hexadecimal 16. Okay, where we use this number system. Decimal for human purpose, binary for computer purpose, octal for operating systems like Unix, memories, hexadecimal for addressing memories, microprocessors, microcontrollers, etc. So digital decimal number system, most commonly used by humans. So the radix is 10. Number of single digits are 0 to 9. So minimum number is 0 and maximum number is 9. So notation. So we have to provide some subscript like this. Subscript. If the subscript is not available, defaultly consider the number as decimal only. Okay. any subscript of base is not indicated, defaultly consider it as decimal. Next, binary number system. Most commonly used in computers. The base of radix is 2. Number of single digits are available are 0 and 1. So minimum number is 0, maximum number is 1. Notation. Okay. If a number consists of only 1s and zeros, we can consider it as binary number if any subscript is not provided. So each digit, this each digit is referred as bit. Remember, a group of 4 bits is called one nibble, 8 bits is called one byte, 16 bit is called one word. So binary arithmetic, this is very very important. 0 plus 0 means sum is 0. We didn't get any carry, so that is 0. 0 plus 1, 1, 0. 1 plus 0, sum is 1, carry is 0. 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 means 2. 2 in binary is 1, 0. Here we get 2 digits. In 2 digits, we consider this one as sum, and 1 is considered as carry. Okay, next difference. 0 minus 0, difference is 0. We didn't take any borrow. Next, 0 minus 1. 0 minus 1. So it is not possible. We have to take borrow. Means here we have taken borrow is 1. Here 1 0 means not 10. We consider it as 2. 2 minus 1. That is 1. So difference is 1. We get borrow also here. So borrow also 1. Okay, next 1 minus 0. 1. 1 minus 1, 0, 0. Product. Anything with 0, it is 0. 1 into 1 means 1. Next, octal number system. So most commonly used in operating system. Radix is 8. So number of single digits available in number systems are 8, 0 to 7. In octal number system are 0 to 8. So minimum number is 0, maximum number is 7. So each single octal digit can be represented as 3 bit binary number. Means the single number 1, 2, 3, we can represent it with 3 bit binary numbers. Means for suppose, consider as 7. For 7, binary number is 111. Okay. For 6, binary number is 110. So each single digit can be represented with 3-bit binary number. Next, hexadecimal. Most commonly used number system by memory is microprocessor. Radix is 16. So number of digits, single digit numbers are 16, 0 to 9, and then after 9, remaining 6 single digits are A to S. Here maximum number is X, so minimum number is 0. For suppose, any subscript is not given and it consists of alphabets, then simply consider this number as hexadecimal number system. Each hexadecimal number can be represented as 4-bit binary format. For example, A in decimal 10, 10 in binary 1010. Okay, F means 15, 15 in binary 1111. Okay, so each hexadecimal digit can be represented with 4-bit binary. For suppose, consider 9, sorry, not 9, consider 7. 7 binary value is 111. 3 bits is enough, but we saying 4 bit here, so add 10 before here, so that we get it as 4 bit. Okay, next hexadecimal numbers 0 to F4. Some table 0 to 15 values hexadecimal binary octal. Okay, number 0 to F, 0 to 15. So here you can check F means in decimal value 15, binary value is 41, octal is 17. For 7, binary value is 111. Okay, for 8, decimal is 8, but octal is 10, binary is 1000. Okay, okay. So today class is that one. So homework is prepare a table for radix and number system name. 2 means we call it as binary number system. Like that, Google it and form up to 2 to 16 and mention the number of digits here. And next, prepare a following data table up to 50 decimal numbers. 0 to 50 decimal binary form, octal form and hexadecimal form. Okay, up to 50. Okay, thank you for today's class.